Atlanta reigns supreme as the mecca of rap, surpassing NYC and LA over the past 15 years. From Goody Mob and Outkast to Ludacris, the city has shaped rap sounds and styles. In the mid-2000s, trap music took over, led by T.I., Jeezy, and Gucci Mane. In the mid-2010s, Atlanta's music scene underwent a significant transformation as trap music evolved into a darker sound. Waka Flocka Flame's Flocka Felly, produced by Lex Luger, and hits from artists like Roscoe Dash and Travis Porter marked this shift. Future's rise with Rax and Childish Gambino's transition to music in 2011 further solidified Atlanta's dominance, highlighting the diverse talents and shaping the city's unique sound. In 2012, Future's Pluto album, with hits like Tony Montana and Same Damn Time, defined Atlanta's early 2010 scene with production by Mike Will Made It. Simultaneously, 2 Chainz, formerly Titty Boy, took over the South Side with solo hits like No Lie and I'm Different after going solo in 2010. In 2013, Atlanta's rap scene witnessed the emergence of future legends. Young Thug gained attention with Stoner, while Migos, Rich Homie Quan, and Trinidad James made waves with hits like Versace, Type of Way, and All Gold Everything. Young Scooter, associated with Future's Free Man's label, also rose to prominence with Columbia, solidifying Atlanta's status as a rap powerhouse. In 2014, Young Thug and Rich Homie Quan joined Birdman's Rich Gang, featuring on the hit Lifestyle. PV Longway, tied to Young Thug and Gucci Mane, gained attention, and OG Macko's unexpected hit, You Guessed It, went viral. Future's mixtape Monster, with hits like Some Commas and Codeine Crazy, further solidified Atlanta's influence. In 2015, Young Thug's Barter 6 and Future's mixtape like Beast Mode and 56 Nights set the stage for iconic releases like Dirty Sprite 2 and the collaborative album What a Time to Be Alive with Drake. Producers Metro Boomin and Southside played pivotal roles. Atlanta introduced Bankroll Fresh with Walked In, and 21 Savage gained recognition with Red Op, leading to their successful collaboration Savage Mode in 2016. Lil Yachty's ascent from SoundCloud to mainstream success featured hits like One Night in Minnesota, culminating in his debut album Lil Boat and a feature on the massive hit Broccoli. In 2016, Atlanta witnessed the rise of artists like YF and Lucci, Rich the Kid, Hood Rich Pablo Juan, Uno the Activist, and Dayday. YF and Lucci's Key to the Streets gained significant recognition. Migos started their remarkable journey with the hit Bad and Bougie, leading to the successful album Culture. In 2017, 21 Savage continued his success with Bank Account and introduced his cousin Young Nudie through hits like Hell Shell and EA. Saw Baby's Pull Up With a Stick broke out, while Earth Gang and JID joined J. Cole's Dreamville label. Playboi Carti achieved mainstream status with Magnolia, and Money Man began gaining recognition. Moving into 2018, Gunna, associated with Young Thug and YSL, gained buzz with Drip Season 3, featuring hits like Oh OK. Lil Baby, who emerged in late 2017, had viral success with Freestyle and became a breakout star with hits like Yes Indeed featuring Drake. Lil Baby and Gunna's collab album Drip Harder produced the platinum hit Drip Too Hard. Rich the Kid also had a successful year with the release of Plug Walk. In 2019, Atlanta's music scene experienced highs and lows. Lil Baby, after a successful 2018, focused on shows, while Gunna dropped the well-received album Drip or Drown 2. Young Thug's So Much Fun was praised as one of his best projects. New artists like Lil Key, Lil Got It, Young Nudie, and Lil Quill emerged. Lil Key's Key Talk To Him featured hits like Nameless and the viral It's Up freestyle. Lil Got It's Pop My Sh*t and Young Nudie's Godzilla made waves. In 2020, Lil Baby's My Turn featured hits like We Paid and The Bigger Picture, maintaining his momentum. Gunna and Future also released successful projects. Slime Life Shorty gained buzz in 2020 from the same Cleveland Ave area as Young Thug, Lil Key, and Lil Got It. In 2021, a shift in style became apparent with artists like Ken Carson, Destroy Lonely, and SSG Kobe gaining prominence with a distinct approach. Additionally, Latto made waves with her hit Big Energy, showcasing a different style compared to the typical Atlanta scene rap of the previous decade. In 2023 and 2022, Atlanta's music scene saw rising stars and challenges. Legal issues hit Young Thug, Gunna, and YSL members, while the Migos split and tragedy struck with Takeoff's passing. Despite challenges, Atlanta remains a musical hub, having shaped hip-hop over the past decade. From trap anthems to emerging talents, the city has left an indelible mark on the industry. If you've enjoyed the ride, hit the like button and subscribe for more musical journeys.